been 5 years old, I used to sing this song, and my brothers would go, shut up. I'll tell you a story actually. When I was at school, I did a little show and I sang for the first time, and my two brothers watched me. And that's the first time, when we left, they went, that was alright, Katie. That was really alright. It's been kind of fucking sick. And now, I'm up on this stage, and I'm doing all the things I wanted to do! I wish I could have one big massive group one, but I'm pretty sure it's very insane. Let's have an open air one. God. Anyway, this is my last song now. You said it's my last song! But that's not my hand to start the song, which I'm done. As you know, I write about things that piss me off and make me sad and upset me. But you know who doesn't do any of those things? The sole reason I get to do what I do, you're the reason I feel confident enough to literally walk around with my tits hanging out. You're the reason why I feel bad about my body anymore. You're the reason why I feel confident and beautiful without makeup or brushing my hair. I just think, not even me, what we've created is like, you know, a group of people is just love and happiness and acceptance and comfortableness and everything amazing, gorgeous and perfect is in this room right now, so thank you. You've always been there for me, and I want you to know that I'll be here for you. So what I want you to do is look to the person next to you, either side, give them a hug, an embrace, a kiss, a handshake, a fist bump. It's so easy to get lost in the world and feel like you don't belong anywhere, but let me tell you something, you all belong here with me.